Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So you guys know, and I know, that I suck at putting out new YouTube videos. And every single time I do set out a new video, it's the same thing. Like, I'm gonna start filming again, school, schedule, all that other stuff. And this time, it's kind of like the same thing. I'm gonna be telling you the same thing, but I'm actually going to be doing it. So I recently started going to the gym, and I really, really, really want to record my journey from, you know, now all the way to the end point, wherever I'm going to end up. So I really wanted to do this because about 2, maybe 3 years ago, I lost a lot of weight, and I only took like 2 pictures. So I kind of missed out on seeing my whole body change throughout, you know, like being able to see it, because before I just didn't care. I was just working out, whatever, but I really wished I would have recorded it and saw, you know, my whole body change. And that's what I want to do now, and that's why I'm going to be putting out videos at least weekly, probably most likely on the weekends to where I do have free time, and I'll be able to talk about like what I'm doing at the gym, all that other like gym related stuff, and how I'm feeling. I'm not sure yet when I'll be able to post pictures of like how my body is, because I am still very just body conscious, body whatever. I'm still not so comfortable about just showing it all off to the world. I still need to get used to that. And I mean, I've kind of gotten over the fear of being at the gym, which is pretty good. And even being by myself, like I completely just don't care about anything when I'm at the gym. I'm just plugging my headphones, get a good workout, and leave. So now that I'm getting used to that, or I've already gotten over it, I still have to challenge and kind of break out of that shell of being okay with like exposing, not like truly exposing myself, but just showing this other side of myself, because I still got to get comfortable in my skin and all that other stuff. So then I'll be able to put videos like that, or show you guys, or show you pictures. But whatever type of videos that you guys want to see about my whole journey, please leave it down in the description box. And I'll try to make those videos, like maybe what's in my gym bag, and I see all these other tags, and I will really do them if you guys want me to. If you guys want me to take you to the gym, that is going to be the next challenge. That is going to be probably a goal, to take you guys to the gym with me, for you guys to see me work out, and yeah, all that other stuff. So I'm really excited about this. So once a week, on Friday, Saturday, or Sunday, I will be posting a video talking about that whole entire week experience. I'm going to be starting school next week, so I'm actually going to really see how the whole gym schedule goes along with school, because I'm pretty much at school every single day, and that's going to be crazy. How am I going to get to the gym then? But I'm really determined to continue and keep this going, because this is really what I want to do. I love going. I think it's so much fun, and it's a real good stress reliever and all that other good stuff. So I hope you guys are excited for me in a way, maybe, I don't know. But I hope you guys continue to keep watching, and don't forget, you guys can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, no Vine anymore. I feel like so old. I'm so used to saying all these social media accounts, because back in the day doing podcasts and stuff like that, so used to saying all that. So if you guys want to follow me on Instagram, Twitter, obviously here on YouTube, and also Anchor. If you guys were here from the beginning, or if you saw a last video where I talked about this thing called Roar, it was a podcasting app, which is no longer a podcasting app, but now I am on Anchor. So if you guys want to check that out, you can follow me at Honeybee, HUNNYB3E. I was going to mess up my own name. That's horrible. Every single one of my social medias is Honeybee, HUNNYB3E. There'll probably be something around here on the screen to where you can click, and it'll take you to all of those links directly, so you can follow me. If you guys do follow me and you want me to follow you back, I love to follow people back. If you guys are here from YouTube, let me know that you are from YouTube, and I will follow you back. It's simple as that. Yeah. So leave all your comments and other stuff down in the comment section, and I will talk to you guys soon. So, bye guys.